can coach everyone is the diner.
Hello, YouTuber. Today we're going to make a Nuketown zombie thing. And let's get started playing now, shall we? We got three people. That was kind of a mess up.
Oh, God.
I've taken all the kills.
I'm sorry.
I'm trying to buy the first door and I'll buy the second
door. Time!
We shut up.
Oh, so what the heck?
But the round was getting so hard, I don't think we could have taken it. Yeah? I'm just gonna do it after this match.
I'm out of ammo. get up and go.
He's gonna buy the second door. Kills. Nice reload.
I'm just letting you guys embarrass yourself on round 3 and 4 dying.
No, it's because of your bad connection.
Uh-huh.
The zombie... No, seriously, the zombies lag out, and then when I reload, like, it makes me reload like 4 or 5 times. But I don't need to. I told you I should host it.
After this, we will. Buy junk too.
What's so funny about it?
No, he said, I should give you a sticker saying I can buy junk. And then you said, I can buy junk too.
That's a big deal. Pack it out!
Thank you.
Put your foot with mine.
Yeah. I said after this match. Okay. Hey, guys, we have to... Oh, my God. Yeah, I think you're dead.
Yeah. If you put your feet together with people, then you get to revive them.
That sounds wrong. Yeah, let's just put our feet together. Go up and down.
What's that?
Did this seriously end here?
Hey, did something land from the sky? He said double tap.
Double tap just makes your ammo
better. It makes your gun stronger, too. Let's all camp up here.
It's the worst idea.
Are you happy, Dickie?
Never mind, don't.
Oh, why won't it let me get it?
Yeah. I let them in, buddy. Fire yourself.